affected our English sir and my dear friends. This is Vineshri from 7th class. Now I am going to give a speech on the topic child labor. Child labor is a very complicated problem in both India and all over the world. Many children form part of working classes. Destitute, deprived and disadvantaged children have to work for livelihood. Poor people are sending their children to work as it is a necessity for them. Children work in factories, private houses and even in public places. Even from their childhood they have to work. Child labor is not a new one. Even in the past the children were sold as slaves. The employer liked the children to work as they could pay low wages. Children are tortured and treated cruelly. It is the age when children have to enjoy, play and study, but circumstances are leading them to work. They are denied opportunities for development and education. They are succumbed to diseases. Conclusion. Our constitution said compulsory education up to the age of 14. Child Labour Act was enacted in 1986. Thank you for this opportunity.